These are the six young joeys
of PK, who's one of the female quolls that was actually born here, one of the first generation of new quolls in the Flinders Ranges National Park. And she's now got six young, very healthy joeys of her own. And you can see here they've got their little spots coming through, a bit of fur on the face and on the back of the head. And they're all crammed in there very tightly. And it probably won't be too much longer, maybe a couple of weeks before she puts them in a den.
So they're doing great.